can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Yeah.
Know the Isle well?
I've never been here before. In fact...
Let's get going.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Now, one odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Guess he should stay in the cage then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now.
Thank you.
Viggy! Poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Shouldn't blame yourself. We never knew with Viggy. Might have rushed at the giant bare-fisted as soon as he was out.
That might have spelled death for us all. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you could wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
He should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
No closer! He's mine! Let me out! Quick!
Shut your trap! I sat in a bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Huh? Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him. I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.